We're going to add now our EB Stone tomato and vegetable food. For this particular size, you're gonna want about a handful of that here. So you're going to wanna just basically eyeball it and then sprinkle it in, just like you're seasoning something in the kitchen. Kind of work this whole thing in with your hands. This is a slow release organic fertilizer, so it's going to boost all the levels that we need. And on top of that, it's going to work over the course of 6 to 8 weeks continuously.